that. What did I do now?
Oh, you can't leave before Thanksgiving dinner.
But I heard you say the feast was for everyone you cared about.
Exactly. And that's why you and the kittens are staying. You may do naughty things that we don't like, but we still care about you.
Well, thank you. We'd love to stay. You may be the nicest person I know. Except for me.
And I'm thankful I could be here to help. Okay, pups. Let's go home and help Ryder with the baking.
Oops!